it's Jess from Mirror and Thread, and we are in Black Friday, biggest shopping day of the year. I have gotten only just a few small hours of sleep last night, but it is A-okay with me. I'm in my element, and I am pumped to share all the Black Friday deals with you today. So I am hitting the high notes here. We're doing the best of the best of the deals that I could find. These are things that do not go on sale very often and that I think are the best deals that you'll find all year on these items. So we're gonna jump right into it. One quick note, everything I'm talking about is linked in the video description below as usual. You can also find links to our Instagram channel there and our Like to Know It page, which that is where I'm posting all of my sale notifications for today. So if you're not already following me there, make sure you click that and hit follow there as well. All right, let's jump in. So first of all, quick note, I am wearing another Sherpa pullover, which I am obsessed with. This one's super soft and comfy, and this one is on Doorbuster sale for $18 right now, which is incredible for the quality. Such a good deal. So I will link myself in a photo of this one so you can see it a little bit better. And they also have the plain colored ones that aren't the two-tone on sale for $25 for Doorbuster. So those will probably go quick, but I will link that in the description. This is a big gun. These are the Spanx faux leather leggings, one of the most popular things that I've had on my blog for years, and these are kind of Insta-famous as well. But these are amazing because you can dress these up, but you can also dress them down just with athleisure outfits. But you can wear like a sweater and boots or something with this and dress them up too. So because they're Spanx, they pull you all in, they're super flattering and just great, great quality. I have had these for over a year and they are amazing still. I have washed these tons, which quick tip, make sure you wash them inside out to preserve the faux leather. But anyways, these basically never go on sale. So now is the time to snag them if you have been wanting them. So I'm going to link all of the different pairs. I have this Moto legging pair, which I love. It's kind of more of a like sporty look, but I'm gonna link the plain pair as well. And they also have a really cute camo and a leopard now. So I'll link photos of me in those so that you can see in that description. And sizing wise, if you are between sizes, I would probably size up. So I have a small in these, but you'll see in the photo after washing these for like a year and a half, they are getting a little bit tight. So if I were to order them again or order another pair, I would probably go ahead and get the medium just so that I have plenty of wiggle room. So size up if between sizes, but super great deal on these. Okay, Barefoot Dreams almost never goes on sale either, and I am so on board with this brand. So I got this cardigan during the Nordstrom sale, and I have worn the daylights out of this thing. It is just absolutely unbeatable on the fabric. If you've never felt it before, I don't even know how to describe it to you, except that it's the softest thing on the planet and is worth every single penny. So this stuff rarely goes on sale. I have this just normal like duster cardigan one. So the one that's on sale is the hooded cardigan, but it's the same fit and everything. So it's on sale for 35% off too, which if they do go on sale, it's usually like 10 or 15% off. So such an amazing deal. So there's pretty good stock in several different color options, and it comes in tons of colors. And also, for the first time ever, the Barefoot Dreams blankets are on sale in the leopard, which is so cute. These would make such a great gift option. We got one of the plain white ones for one of our sets of grandparents that we're super excited about. But this one, the leopard is a pretty new thing. I think they only came out with it last year or this year. So it's pretty amazing that it is on sale, and it's on sale for 30% off. So again, high sale for this one. And there's, I mean, right here it says 9,000 people are viewing this. So I don't think these are gonna last very long, but it comes in a gray or a darker gray or the black and gray or the brown and black. And I love these, and I think these would make great gift options too. Next up, my little UGG boots are on sale for under $100. These have been so clutch for wearing to my bar class and my yoga class. They're super easy, just slip on UGG booty, and I love the height of these. So these hit right at my ankle, and they're just so cute on, super comfy like UGGs always are, and super duper warm. So these are true to size, very comfy, great quality. Right now these are fully stocked, but I do not suspect that that will last all day. So same as all of these, the deals are, I'm hoping by the time you're watching this, they're still in stock. But if they are and you see them and you want them, snag them now. These are the best deals that you'll get all year. I found a doorbuster deal on these North Face vests, which is another thing that very rarely goes on sale. So this one is actually a little bit thinner than the one that's on doorbuster. So you're getting an even better, higher quality vest. And I have the white, but the doorbuster comes in black and pink, army green, several other colors, but they are down to $59.98, which is the lowest I've maybe ever seen anything North Face. So normally they're $100. And like I said, the one on the doorbuster is a little bit thicker than this. So it's more like frost-free, very warm, and sizes are still fully stocked in that one for now. Okay, a couple of my all-time favorite pairs of jeans are on major, major sale. So this is a pair of Levi's that have the ripped knees. And again, I will link photos of me in these so that you can see what they look like on, since I know it's kind of hard to tell. But I've had these since before I even started blogging. So they are about 3 years old. They still look amazing. They still get worn at minimum once a week for me. I love the fit. So they're kind of, they actually have softened up quite a bit since I've worn and washed them so much, but they're a little bit more of a stiffer, structured jean fit, which I actually prefer now. But get your normal size in these. I have my normal size 4 or 27. And if you're between sizes, I would probably size up just because they are kind of a stiffer jean. But great deal on these. I have never seen them for 40% off. So that is super, super great deal. And I think these will get a lot of wear for you too. This is an Articles of Society pair. And this has been my favorite pair for just like nice looking dark wash everyday jean. So if you're a teacher or you're able to wear jeans to work, but you don't like things with holes in them or can't wear things with holes in them, this is my go-to pair for that. So these are more of a stretchy, super comfy and soft material than the other ones. And these are on sale for $35, which is mind-blowing for the quality. I feel like these are easily over $100, $150 quality jeans. So I wear these all the time. I'll link a picture, but if you follow me on Instagram, you've seen these a zillion times already. Okay, here's another thing that never goes on sale, but has been around forever, has been in my closet for a long time, and is very, very worth it. So these are, I believe, 15 to 20% off right now, which I know isn't like the hugest sale in the world, but because they never ever go on sale, I think it's time to snag these, or a good time to snag these. So just the black pair, I believe, is on sale for now, but I have this in the black and the light pink, and I have definitely worn the black and white pair way more than the pink. I love them both. They're both super comfy, wear them to the gym, but I find that I wear this pair a lot just with jeans or with leggings and a sweater or sweatshirt or something for more of an athleisure outfit. So I think that these are worth the purchase too. All right, moving into a couple things that I don't have on hand to show you. So this Dyson vacuum is one of the most highly recommended, highly rated vacuums ever, and it is on sale for 40% off right now, which is kind of unprecedented. They only run deals like this on Black Friday. So it's normally $300 and it is down to $179. And I have just heard so many great things about this, and I really would like one for myself, to be honest. But I think this is just a super high quality vacuum, and if it's one that you've had your eye on, now's the time to snag it. All right, this one's kind of random, but I'm including it because I took complete advantage of the sale already this morning, and it usually gets really good feedback when I share it. But Aerie, which is American Eagle's like comfy lingerie kind of brand, they are having all of their underwear 10 for $30. So if you're used to like buying your underwear at Victoria's Secret, they're usually like 3 for $30. So 10 for 30 is such a great deal. And quality wise, they're the same. I mean, they completely hold up. This is all that I've done the past couple of years for my underwear shopping is wait for the sale and then I hop on, get all 10 pair, and then I'm good to go, which I have to do more often than I would like because Tucker's favorite thing is to chew up my underwear. So that's fun. But anyways, 10 for 30, I thought that was worth mentioning. Aerie and American Eagle are also doing some like doorbuster deals. So they're having 40% off site-wide and free shipping, but then they also have a lot of like $25 and $30 deals. So when I was ordering my underwear this morning, I also ordered this long chenille sweatshirt. So that's going to be crazy comfy, and it is like the perfect length with leggings. So it looks like it's going to come down pretty long behind and in front, and it comes in tons of colors. So it's actually over 50% off right now, 58% off. So I thought $25 was very reasonable for what I know will deliver on the quality for that. And then I also ordered this one, which is kind of similar. I'm all about long sweaters that cover my booty that I can wear with leggings in the winter. This one's very similar. It's just a hooded version, and it is on sale for $30. And they have a couple of other sweaters. Some of their flannels and things are $25. So I'm going to link a photo of me trying some of these items on so that you can see what they look like in person or what they look like on my body. And I will go ahead and link all of those $25 or $30 options, if that makes sense. All right, I'm going to share a few Amazon deals with you, but I'm not going to go super into detail because if you didn't know, we have started doing Amazon Live videos, which has been so much fun. So we have our channel linked in the description that you can pop over there and follow us so that you get notified when our live video is going to start. But we have two videos planned for today going over all of the Black Friday deals on Amazon. So there's everything from tech to kitchen stuff to fashion stuff. So I'm gonna just hit a couple of high notes here, but make sure you follow us over there so that you can catch all the Amazon deals and get your Prime shipping too. So Ring doorbell, very, very worth it. And these are on sale as well today. Okay, so the Ring 2, which just has a nicer camera than Ring 1, it's got HD video, is down to $129 today, so they are normally $199. We just got one of these fairly recently, and it has been such a game changer for receiving packages, and also just when I'm home by myself, I feel so much more comfortable because I can see if someone rings the doorbell, I can see who it is, and if I don't want to answer it, then I don't. So we've loved having this, and if your man does not have one of these, Cody has been real amped about this one, so this might make a great gift for your guy too. I do not somehow have an Alexa yet, and I feel like I just need to get one. I feel like I'm out of touch. But I love these Echo Dots because you get the same benefit of the full Alexa. It's just a little bit smaller, but these are super affordable. So this one's $22. They're normally $50. So that is a Black Friday deal. And you can also get them, if you search around, you can get them with like light bulbs that are voice activated. There's one for kids that we have on our Amazon influencer page that we'll link to. There's one for kids that's really colorful and fun, and it has a fun light bulb that comes with it that kids can voice activate. So there's a lot that you can do with these, and if you're like me and don't have one yet, now's the time to get the best price on one. Fitbit Versa. So this is kind of like an alternative to an Apple Watch. So this is going to give you your heart rate, your tracking, all of the stuff for your workouts. So these are $50 off right now for Black Friday. These also make really nice gift ideas or things that you can put on your own gift list and kind of send over to your husband or your parents. But they come in lots of pretty colors. I love this rose color, and I think that is the best price that I have seen on one. This is another big gun. So this one is very highly recommended by a ton of people, is a huge deal on Instagram and on Pinterest. And I have tried one of these. I don't own one because I haven't wanted to bite the bullet on price, but I have yearned for one for a couple of years. And I'm thinking now might be the time because they just give your hair these super voluminous, it's early, I can't talk right. Anyways, curls that are very silky and wonderful. This one is the three interchangeable barrels. So you have the 1 inch, you have the one and I believe 1.75 inch, and then the one that kind of goes bigger at the end. So normally they're $385. I know these are pricey, they're worth it, but right now they are $249. This is something that does not go on sale hardly ever, so now is a fantastic time to snag them. And if you don't want to do the one with all three interchangeable barrels, you can just buy like the single curl ones, and these are a little bit more affordable. They're on sale as well, so like this one is $129. So really good deal on those. A couple of quick Abercrombie outerwear favorites. So I have posted this wool blend dad coat is what they call it before. It's a great fit. It's a great quality. All of their outerwear is really, really high quality. I highly recommend. And you can get these for such a good deal right now. So you could, they're 50% off. Everything is 50% off right for Abercrombie today. So this is $110 today. And I think that's pretty dang incredible for the quality of the coat. It also comes in this really cute plaid too. And a black and a burgundy. And they have some warmer like puffer coats that are on sale too. Also the men's ultra parka that I'm always talking about. That one's 50% off. So $130 if you're looking for a good gift idea for your husband or your son or whoever in your life. Cody has loved, loved, loved having this one, and it is crazy warm. And then I also wanted to call out their jeans are one of my favorite jeans brands. And this pair is like a super, whoops, where'd it go? It's like a very comfy, stretchy, easy pair. And these are down to $39. So that's pretty unbeatable price-wise for the quality. And they are so comfy. They feel like sweatpants. Ulta is also doing 50% off lots of their favorite and best-selling beauty items. So I am not a beauty blogger, but I know a good deal when I see one. And I know that this Naked eyeshadow palette is one of the most popular beauty items of all time. And it is 50% off, so down to $27. These also make great stocking stuffers. If you have daughters or sisters or whoever you buy stockings for, lots of these Ulta sale items would be great for that. And these are things that, again, don't go on sale very often. Loft is having 50% off store-wide as well, but they're also having a couple of doorbuster deals. So this sweater that I tried on recently, and it is so cute and comfy on, it's a tunic length, so it comes down long for leggings. I'll link the picture of me in it so that you can see that. But it is down to $20 today, normally $59.50, great quality, true to size, and fantastic deal. Express is also having 50% off and free shipping. Plus, they're doing some doorbusters, so they have some great Sherpa pullovers that are like $30 or $35 and a couple of other great doorbuster deals. But I wanted to call them out because they have some fantastic like holiday party or New Year's type party looks, like this gorgeous sequin dress. I'm like dying to try this one on now, but I have a couple of those party things that I'll link photos of for you. I haven't tried this specific one on, but I think it's beautiful, and it's normally over $100. You can get it for 50% off plus the free shipping today, and just kind of look around on their site if you're needing, like, look at all of these. I mean, these are all so beautiful. So if you're needing a party outfit, this is a great place to get them and a great time while they're on sale. Alrighty, that's a wrap on the best of the best Black Friday deals. I hope that that helps you, and I hope that you're able to stay warm and cozy in your house and do some online shopping and get the best deals and not have to fight the crowds, because to me, that is an introvert's worst nightmare. So make sure to follow along on our Amazon Live page. We will be back there in just a couple of hours with a live video from the best Amazon deals. We'll see you there.